There is a Discord link in the description, so make sure you go click it and chat with me on Discord, and I hope you enjoy the video. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons. And today, let me go over here. And today, we are going to be doing Redstone Mines and a Desert Temple. I have no idea how hard this is going to be, but let's go. Ooh. Aw. They're making the villagers mine redstone? Sorry, I skipped it. Make sure you go join my Discord link down below. Oh my god, there's a lot of zombies over here. There you go, just take them out all at once. And I have swords. Okay. Ooh. Zombies are like the easiest thing to take out. Come on. I need this. Please, please, please. This thing has saved my life again. Give me a chance. Ooh. There we go, finally. Alright, let's collect all this, obviously. Of course they have to have crossbows. Oh. Hopefully this does not heal enemies as well. Oh no. I'm about to die. I am. And I died. I need to think more thorough. Okay. I have my health potion, and I got my, thing. Okay. You. Okay, let me free. Get over here. So last episode we did pumpkin pastures. We did pumpkin pastures, and then we did Cacti Canyon. We had to find the temple. There we go. Yeah, so we did Cacti Canyon. We did Cacti Canyon and Pumpkin Pastures yesterday. Oh crap, he's got diamond armor. Please. Daggers. Let me see how much. Ooh. No. Wait. Well, I can try them. Oh no. Yep, this thing is like way too slow. I'd rather have these. go. Okay, regeneration points. Oh, that was so satisfying. Okay, take a look. Let's go. What's over here? Won't be it. I'll salvage it for parts in a minute. Get inside of it. Okay. I need to get my health back. I'll go back over there once I get my potion. Okay. These guys with the arrows are really annoying. Cannot believe the illagers enslaved the villagers. And of course, it has to be leveled up. There we go. Leave the mine. There better not be a boss fight. I can just feel it. He's gonna just plop down a boss right in front of me once I try and leave. Watch this. See if it doesn't happen. Let's go. Crazy boss fight happening. Please get up here. Okay. Boss battle. Ow. Ow! Please. Ow, ow. And I died. Just great. Oh. How'd he die? That stone golem wasn't that hard to take out. Good thing I have fire aspect on my sword. Victory! That was fun. That's so golem is so easy. All I have to do is just hit him a couple times. That's what we got. Fireworks arrow. Oh, that's an... Oh, you can level them up. Sick. Okay. Now, we're gonna do the desert temple, or what dream should we do? We should do what's this one? That's level 3. I don't know. I'm gonna do Fire Forge. This is a level 3 difficulty. You have a 3% chance of dying. Not true at all, because I suck at math. Rest in peace to me. Got a level 11. I'm just gonna switch my cutlass. Go. Why is there so many spiders? This is so easy. Ow. Okay, I need this. I'll just shoot. Okay, I'm gonna let my health regen. I'm gonna move. There we go. Oh. And just shoot everything. There. Okay. This guy better not come to life. Okay. And there's mobs down here. Make them 10 times harder to fight. Okay. I'm gonna regen. What? Oh. I'll hit him with a firework arrow first. Please let me in here. He's literally stuck. And I am all out. Please save me, please. And I died. I got 2 lives left. He's still over here. Oh! Check out the skeletons. That's, I really like this game. Just wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now they're more vulnerable. Nobody left to enchant. And I just fell in a hole. See what's in here. The redstone golem's like that hard to defeat. You might die. Come on, just keep on hitting. And he's dead. What was that? Oh. And I still have a plenty more to activate, so let's get going. Go. Knock him off. Where's the fire coming from? Well, and I still got one more. That's over here. Run, run, run. To kill this guy. Alright, take you out. Another redstone golem. You gotta hit him while he's down. That's the trick. Don't get too... Oh my god. Do they really have to make him this tough? Just run, shoot... Just wait until he calls in his little redstone things. Okay. Finally! I'll take all these guys out. Okay. Well, that was easy. Now, I like the Corrupt Cauldron on last episode. Or the episode after that. Need this. Whoa. Oh my god. Yeah, so the enchanter chants enemies to make them 10 times harder than they already are. Nope. That piece of bread saved my life. Oh. I need to go over here. Get my... Oh. Oh, no, that's like a step. Ooh. I like this. Way powerful. Uh-oh. Kill these two. Thank God, something easier. Okay, go over here. Of my seat, literally. Someone's still trying to shoot me. Okay, take down that creeper. Don't know why I feel the need. Oh. Move over here. What is that? It's very weak. It is very weak. Oh no, how am I supposed to get back? These guys out. Get, I'll get back with you when I beat this boss. Okay, so I beat that boss. It took way longer than it should. We had to do the entire map again. So, we are able to leave. And never mind. And, I got some new gear. Off camera. So always when I turn my camera off, I get a crazy good gear. And I did get this. There we go. Where can I leave? Please, I want to leave. There we go. Boom. And boom. And power shot. 124. The final flourish is destroyed. The war machines of the villagers have Yes, finally. Let me go back to camp. Finish it off. Okay. And see you later, my Hawks and... No, my Eagles and my Falcons, and peace. My Discord stuff is in the bottom. So, peace!